At 6 o'clock, police investigating a possible home invasion that has left two dogs killed in Sun Valley. Witnesses say a man in his 40s with a black beard went into this backyard on this house in the 9200 block of Telfair, then apparently stabbed and killed at least two dogs before being arrested. LAPD says the homeowner thinks the suspect may be a relative with possible mental illness.